жила.
А ийж жумалра.
А ийт инэнни.
Таттар кыр ягна. Тэтхэпэн өзэрэн.
Тарабалрун.
Far, far away, in the midst of the crystalline snow and endless taiga, live the children of the Arctic. They speak languages that are almost extinct. They dance dances that only few remember, sing the forgotten songs, and still know how to talk to the wind. All these children, the proud Evenks, Yukaghirs, Dolgans, Nganasans, Nenets, Enets, Yakuts, Chukchis, are a part of our young explorers' North expedition to the North Pole, carrying the 61st flag of the Explorers Club. Their artwork will travel with us to the North Pole for our Arctic Without Borders exhibition on the drifting ice of the polar ocean. And this morning, the students from the School Arctica, a boarding school for Indigenous children of Siberia, are performing a traditional welcoming ceremony to clear the way for the young explorers to the North Pole and to make sure that all evil spirits are gone. Let's listen to their voices.
Gor, 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 gor,